dear, desire to love someone is an attitude. I think love is something other than the desire. Love is a recipe for living together. Living together fondly, effortlessly, naturally. Yes, it seems your desire and my desire to be loved changed from simple civic gestures to affinity, hostility to civility. Oh dear, my skepticism about you has changed into loving you as a dear person. It seems that I am falling in love with you and want to live with you forever and ever.